The purpose of tonight's hearing is to give anyone interested in the proposed Copperwood project an opportunity to provide information that the MDEQ can use in deciding whether to approve the Part 55 and Part 301 and 303 permits, or if there are additional issues that must be considered. Please recognize that the MDEQ can only use the information you provide if it relates to the criteria that the MDEQ must use in making a decision. Some of you may simply want to express your support or opposition to the Copperwood project. We'll be happy to make note of your positions, but please understand that MDEQ is by law not allowed to base our decision on whether or not there's widespread support or opposition to the Copperwood project.